Check out these absurd sliders from Blake Treinen. He has given up only 4 singles all year on his slider and 057 batting average against, which actually makes it the toughest pitch to hit in baseball, according to Michael Fisher from Codify. And those 4 hits, average exit velo of under 80 miles an hour. And you can see he started throwing his slider more and his sinker less, and I'll show you why. Treinen's slider has over 37 inches of vertical drop and over 13 inches of break. And you can see from this overlay, even though his sinker has disgusting movement, all a hitter has to do is look down in the zone. Now, when you pair it with his 4-seam fastball, you can see the difference. A hitter has to look both up and down and cover that break too, so it's pretty impossible. Here's Blake Treinen's slider grip.
Imagine my 2-seam, or my sinker, and I just slide my finger above that seam, and I have baby spike.
Before you leave, hit subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss the latest.